Septorhinoplasty, a surgical procedure done on the nose and the nasal septum, the wall within the nose separating the left and right sides. A procedure on the nose called a rhinoplasty is usually done to enhance the appearance of the nose. During rhinoplasty, the nasal cartilages and bones are modified, or tissue is added. Rhinoplasty is also frequently performed to repair nasal fractures. When rhinoplasty is used to repair nasal fractures, the goal is to restore pre-injury appearance of the nose. Septorhinoplasty is related to rhinoplasty and is performed for patients who also have nasal obstruction. Septorhinoplasty not only improves the appearance of the nose, but it removes any internal obstructions that may be blocking breathing through the nose.